Welcome to our office at Dermatology Associates, our new suite at Carnegie Row in Norwood. We are still unpacking and setting things up, so please excuse our mess. This is our cosmetic waiting room, which in this waiting room will have couches and lounge chairs. Our front desk. We'll have a TV and we'll have signs on the door soon. Hopefully by the end of the week. There's four cosmetic rooms. This is the staff entranceway and a storage closet. All of the rooms are very similar. Again, don't mind our mess, we're still unpacking. Have a provider office here, which will be set up soon. We can have our three cosmetic providers in the office at a time, two being estheticians that each use one room, another room which right now is storage until we move the exam bed. Very similar setup. The rooms are set up that they can be used for cosmetic or general derm, depending on what is needed for the day. Assistance stations. This is going to be the waiting room for the general derm patients. We have furniture being delivered in a couple of weeks. And patients can come down the hall just a little bit further than the glass entrance. An additional provider office here for two providers. When we moved from the Chapel Street office to here, we had a full office that wasn't being utilized, so we are still getting equipment for those additional places. Again, that's the receptionist area. Sterilization lab. An additional provider office. We can have four general derm providers, as well as a cosmetic provider and two estheticians working. We still have blinds coming in to be hung up this week. We have our storage closet here. This would be heading back towards the waiting room and towards the cosmetic waiting room. Another medical assistant working station. Plan on having patients here for the first time on June 10th, so we have a little bit of time to get all of our supplies in order. this would be the back door to the suite. We have a dirty storage closet for our soiled linens and an additional janitor's closet. And patients would walk back down towards those exits for cosmetic or general derm. Thank you.